Let's learn IIB. Today we will discuss the various enhancements made to App Connect Enterprise. We start with integration API enhancements. App Connect Enterprise provides the IBM integration API as a remote programming interface that your custom integration applications can use to control integration nodes and their resources. Example of the kind of tasks that you can execute using API are shown on screen. Although the integration API has the same name as its predecessor, which was available in IIB version 10, the packages and classes it contains have changed slightly. Next, keyword enhancements. App Connect Enterprise has now been enhanced in FixPack 5 to display details of custom keywords. For example, in short description or long description fields of a message flow, you could insert as follows. MQSIC keyword name is equal to keyword value. You can also insert keyword by looking at properties view of deployed message flow. Next, command enhancements. MQSIC start message flow command is new in ACE FixPack 5. As the name suggests, its purpose is to enable users to individually start a particular message flow. MQSIC stop command is enhanced in ACE FixPack 5. Although earlier FixPack provided this command, its implementation was limited to control of an integration node. In ACE FixPack 5, many other options have been added to extend the control towards integration server and applications. Next, toolkit enhancements. FixPack 5 provides a minor enhancement to the toolkit regarding the display of integration nodes, which are defined locally on the same machine where the toolkit is installed. ACE FixPack 4 toolkit was connected to local and remote integration nodes and standalone integration servers HTTP Administrative REST API. In ACE FixPack 5, Toolkit will display local integration nodes without requiring further connection details from the user. This small usability enhancement has been made possible courtesy of the integration API enhancements which were discussed earlier. Next, user exit enhancements. Older users of IIB may be aware, a user exit is a user-provided custom software written in C, which can be a useful extension mechanism available to users to help track data passing through message flows. User-provided functions we invoke to query information about the contents of message assembly. Although user exits have been available as part of IIB 10 and AC 11 for many years, this FixPack number 5 provides some special enhancements which makes it much easier for user exit developers to influence the properties of MQ messages and HTTP communications which are consumed and produced by the message flow. Next, ACE Vault. Using Vault in ACE FixPack 6, you can store credentials in encrypted form. These encrypted credentials are used by a flow running integration server to access database using JDBC, for example. Access database using Java Compute Node and JDBC provider policy. The credential is referenced in JDBC provider policy. Recall that in IIB 10, we use MQSI setdb params command to store credentials. In ACE, we use MQSI vault and MQSI credentials command.
If you found the video to be useful, subscribe to my channel and share your feedback in the comment section. Code is available in GitHub and some documentation is available in the blog post. Links in description. See you in the next video.